Now, the present perfect tense is used for past actions when no specific time is mentioned. An example of that is, have you ever swum in the ocean? This word ever means at any time in your life. It could be 2 weeks ago, last year, or when you were 8 years old. This ever means any time in your life. So the question, have you ever swum in the ocean, has the auxiliary have, then the subject, then in this case the adverb ever, and importantly, swum. Swum is the past participle. So we say swim, swam, and swum. We use the third column here, the past participle. Now in the affirmative, we use the auxiliary. Yes, I have is the auxiliary, and swum is the past participle. Now, in third person for he, she, and it, we have to use the auxiliary has, not have. And we would say, has your sister ever surfed? And you can say, yes, she has, or no, she hasn't surfed. This would be the negative, or no, she has never surfed. Now, this timeline expresses the idea that this is now, and in the past, this action occurred, but we don't know exactly when. This is one idea or concept of the present perfect.